the 52 Week Love Project. Hello, my name is Kelly. I am the founder of Sun and Arrow. What I do. I design lingerie for women who are bold and edgy, and I also have a sister part of the business, which is where every single item that is bought in the range donates a pair of cotton undies to women in need. So both businesses were born together, and I'll always do both. And it's a way for me to generate lots of undies for donations to women who need them, because lots of women need undies, they don't have any, believe it or not. Why I do what I do. So I've always wanted to do more to help society, help women, and I've always felt a bit time poor, and at times in my life cash strapped, but I discovered that I could actually use my skills to do something really good in the world. I didn't think lingerie designing would be able to do anything to help anyone really significantly, and I discovered that I could, that by ensuring I donate something with every single item, it means that there's no limit to how much I can donate. It doesn't matter how much time or money I have. It can go on and on and on. So it's a really sustainable model. And I've donated thousands and thousands, or I have with my customers. Next one, the goal. So it's hard to imagine not being able to afford to buy undies, especially when you can buy undies out there quite cheaply. But for some women, it actually is a luxury item, believe it or not. And as you know, as a woman, you need undies. It's not something you can go without. And women who leave domestic violence situations leave just with their clothing on their back, often because they're in a very dangerous situation. As you might know, one woman dies a week in Australia due to domestic violence. And a lot of women that are homeless, more than 60% of them have come from domestic violence. And then we also donate to girls in foster care, teenage girls who don't have continuity of care, so they don't have someone to buy all the basics, and having something new really helps with their self-esteem and feeling wanted in the world. So yeah, the goal is to supply these women with undies. It doesn't cost them anything, and I go via different organisations, because I don't have my own charity. It's about supplying these really amazing organisations that already exist. The difference I'm making. Hopefully, I'm really hoping that when these women receive these undies, they realise that people out there do care about them. I know that my customers feel very deeply about helping another sister. So we actually have a little print on the inside of all the undies that says, "You are loved." Knowing that the woman receiving these undies is probably feeling really vulnerable, just to try and reach out to her to know that she does have people out there that care. How can others help? Well, like I said, mine is a business that generates the undies. So for every sale, not just every sale, every item. So we usually have three items per sale. So that's three items that we donate every single time. If they're on sale, whether it's wholesale, there's no compromise on that. We always donate the undies, no matter what, whether we're losing money or not. And if you want to support the business, that would be wonderful. We have a great community of amazing feminist women in Australia and worldwide. Jump on Instagram, buy some undies if you need them. 52 Week Love Project. Thanks for having me.